It's between the cheeks.
Yep, with no lotion. He's morning dry.
He was between the cheeks. Damn.
Yeah, that's why nobody could see him. He was between the cheeks.
Yep, and he's gonna go in dry.
No out.
Nope, he's good. He heard me.
He heard you, but he didn't hear me.
The extract, yeah.
Yeah, that's where you want to run to after you get the flag.
You gotta take X to Z.
Pretty much.
This man's not even gonna go kill him. He's gonna try to run the flag, and I hate him right now. I like that.
Damn. He choked you out without even saying anything. He just yoked you. He grabbed you by the neck. He said he thought you liked the kinky. He wasn't sure.
That's why there's a couple kids.
Nah, he's just fucking off, pretty much.
Yeah, there's one down.
He's lined it.
Well, it wasn't that guy's fault. This guy keeps grabbing the bag so nobody can get it, and just dicks around with it.
I'm a dick, please.
Hey, he threw it right beside the truck.
Fucking idiot.
See, that's all he's doing is fucking around. Yeah, Al's just fucking around. He grabs the bag and just sits it by the truck. He did that last round, too.
No, I had the flag last time. Yeah, I had the flag last time. I ran it in.
Oh, that's right.
I don't know. Where's he at?
I'm dead.
Should I tell you?
Look at that. All he had to do was turn.
I like how she's instantly all aware. Should I tell you? Should I not?
It's not like we can tell him. We was already dead as a kid.
What happened to the music?
I don't know.
That ain't no shit.
Me?
Boop, 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 doop, boop, doop, boop, doop, boop, doop, boop, doop, boop, 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 boop. Oh, that makes me want to jerk off.
I know, don't it?
Xenia, go away! Why do you keep coming at me? That's me, you shot first every fucking shot. I'm choking you. Why did you not die, Mel?
Lucky you made the
K9. I thought, Mel! I literally told this dude he bled out and he just sits there and stares at the window still.
Nope, not unless somebody shoots him.
A choke's an insta-kill, basically. You can't. Unless somebody comes and saves you.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Basically, what it is, it's an insta-kill. Like, you can't be revived or anything.
Yep. Unless somebody comes.
You can't get revived if you get choked. It's a confirmed death. Like, you're done. There's no res.
Only way you can get saved, somebody comes up while they're yoking you, they yoke the other one.
Yeah, now you could choke somebody off of a choke. Like if you see somebody choking in front of you,
you can go up and choke.
Yep. Ah, shit, I just got yoked. Some faggot sitting in a corner. Little fucking pussy. Main turret critically damaged. I fucking hate playing with people like that. That's fucking retarded.
I got it. Here.
Problem solved, sir. Well, my game's over. The only person that was following me was a random, and he shot me in the back. And got kicked like as soon as the game started. I died too. I got choked out. Where'd the music go again?
I had to turn it down back to you.
And out of here, I just can't wait to go.
Right next to you.
Oh, I gave him a dirty right there. That was dirty. I just did this one, Destroyer very dirty. With the USSR. I just torpedoed the guy hard.
Look at your map and tell you where you are.
Yeah, right beside you. Why am I lagging? Downstairs in the lower server.
I'm lagging.
Lower server.
I'm fucking lagging, dog.
Yeah, he's downstairs.
Yeah, he's in level solo. He's downstairs.
Yep. As soon as you get through that window, he'll be right there to your left. He was to your left, now he's to your right.
Yeah.
Run right out the window. Straight. Yep.
Ooh, where's that going? Could you be able to hit something?
No.
No, don't it. No, don't it.
Most of us play for like 2 years.
Yeah, we play most of them all day.
Yeah, just like I said, look at the map. You look at the map, it tells you where you're at.
I'm playing like trash.
God damn it!
My game crashed.
Needy.
Who's ever heard of Star Sets? We're gonna listen to some rock music.
Why do people sheep shoot me in the back? I'm getting fucking sick of this game.
I am the only one here that plays RPGs and survival games a lot. Like The Witcher 3, Greedfall, Ancestors, Spider-Man, The Warriors. I play it all. XCOM, Vampire, Control. Yeah, exactly. They're not real. They're all, like, not really big, but they're fucking great RPG games. You're probably talking, like, Skyrim and shit. Goes back to Mario, fucking Donkey Kong. Yes, I used to play all of that. That's what I grew up on.
Yeah, I grew up on a Atari. Only shooting game we had on Atari is that round paddle.
I've had a fucking Atari before. Crash Bandicoot and shit like that. Oh. I don't know, that sounds like pissed me off. I grew up on Atari, then went to Nintendo, then went to GameCube, and then I went to fucking PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4.
I started with Atari, then I went to Sega. Watch out, he's gonna go for Yopes.
Is this music not loud to y'all?
Yeah, it's loud.
Oh, then I got
that's all that guy's doing is going for Chokes.
If this disconnects and plays.
No, he's on the other team. Yeah, he's been sitting in corners all game, trying to choke people out.
That reminds me of the song I listened to.